could dispute that they play with fire, passion, and very obvious commitment.
One, two, three, four.
Just to prove that they don't only rely on guitar feedback, Jaguar will be playing something a little different later.